LG Displays has come up with more uses for the transparent screens with its innovative new concept that will be displayed on the CES 2022. The OLED Shelf, Shopping Managing Showcase, Show Window, and Smart Window. The company is not to be confused with LG Electronics, as LG Display simply creates concepts that our other companies can adopt and introduce to the market. Since these transparent displays are just concepts, we probably won't see many of them in the real world, but that doesn't change the fact that they are still pretty darn cool to look at, and the LG Display says it's ready to help customers produce some of them if they want. The LG Display spokesperson says it is ready for production. All of these displays consist of same 55-inch and 1080p transparent OLED panel with 40% transparency, which LG Display says is on the company's 8th generation display manufacturing process. LG Display has been in the transparent display game for a while now, revealing its first flexible and see-through screens in 2014. The more recently, it showed off a transparent TV screen mounted to the foot of a bed. But it doesn't just dabble in transparent screen. The company is also showcasing its half-moon-shaped chair with a built-in OLED screen at CES this year. So what do you think? Will LG Display release the transparent displays